Mr. President, c'est au nom de l'Union.
It is, I'm speaking on behalf of the European Union of Jewish Students, an NGO representing 34 national unions of students throughout Europe and more than 200,000 individual students, that I'm addressing the feeling of powerlessness and indignation that we are experiencing faced with the disproportionate reactions of our different countries faced with the incident between the Israeli army and the Turkish festival on the 1st of June. It would seem as though our countries were awaiting the slightest slip-up by Israel to unleash the mass media against the Hebrew state, and these medias have now rushed into the breach of disinformation to the detriment of the safety of the Jewish citizens living in Europe, and the repercussions of this are our daily life. And we have seen a major rise in anti-Semitism in Europe and throughout the world, and this is not being talked about or is legitimised by being called anti-Zionism. This term anti-Zionism has become common coinage and seems to be politically correct, and that has allowed us to transpose the Israeli-Palestinian conflict into our societies in all legitimacy. I also want to talk about the European Jewish communities who have to see the streets of their towns and cities inundated with hatred, with slogans of hatred against them, which is veiled by the slogan of being demonstrations against demonstrations to support the Palestinian people, and their demonstrations often comparing Jews to Nazis and expressing support of Hamas, which is an internationally recognised terrorist organisation. I'm here to remind you of our indignation when we see the disproportionate reaction of some countries which have recalled their ambassadors, which have boycotted Israeli produce and our cultural works as well, whereas these countries continue to sell the produce of countries which see violence raging every day, and this seems to be faced with total indifference.